A Florida woman let her French bulldog outside onto the porch, and the woman was still inside the house. She heard fighting outside, took a look, and saw that her dog was being attacked by an otter, a very cute otter. The woman says the otter then made its way into the home and bit her daughter.
Jeez.
The woman grabbed the monster by the tail and tossed it back outside. Here's the woman giving a play-by-play. Hey! Really?
My husband's like, Case, you just alligator wrangled an otter in the living room.
All I saw was like a big like black ball like all over the place. And so he like stumbled in the door, and then I tried to shut it as fast as possible. But then like the otter got stuck.
He and the dog are in a big tangled tumbleweed spinning around in here. I grabbed it, and this is the chair. I walked by this chair and I was like, somebody open the door, screaming with it. And it grabbed on and was like pulling the chair back. And I was like,
great story.
At last check, the otter was still on the loose. The girl that was bitten has received a rabies vaccine.
I would like to get the clip of her at the very beginning going.
Sounds like Shakira.
Oh, yeah, when she looked right at the camera.
It's Josh Spiegel. Remember, there are lots of ways to listen to 98 Rock every day. 97.9 FM, streaming live on 98online.com, the 98 Rock smartphone app on iPhone and Android, and on your Amazon Alexa and Google Home. Make sure to follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/98online.